when you get put between a rock and a hard place, when you really believe in truth and justice, being honest and having integrity, what do you do when someone keeps crossing boundaries? You listen to your intuition and you stand up for what is true and right. You stick up for yourself and you speak out. You get creative. I played a little game of Chinese whispers to see how far it would go or where it would go. It was really successful.